Now we are going to see about one more extinct animal, the thylacine, the Tasmanian tiger. Coming to the description, the thylacine was a carnivorous marsupial of modern times. The thylacine resembled a large, short-haired dog with a stiff tail, which smoothly extended from the body in a way similar to that of a kangaroo. It is yellow-brown coat featured around 13 to 21 distinctive dark stripes across its back, rump and base of its tail, which earned the animal nickname the tiger. So the body hair was dense and soft. The mature thylacine will ranges from 100 to 130 centimeters, plus a tail around it will be 50 to 65 centimeters. Habitat. So the thylacine probably preferred the dry eucalyptus forest, wetlands and grasslands in continental Australia. In Tasmania, it is preferred the woodlands of the midland and coastal health. Habitat. The thylacine was a nocturnal and crepuscular hunter, spending the daylight hours in a small caves or hollow tree trunks. The thylacine was exclusively carnivorous. Prey is believed to have included kangaroos, wallabies and wombats. So the cause of extinction is, the absolute extinction is attributed to the competition from indigenous, human and invasive dingoes. Thank you very much. Please do like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel.